Mr. Roboto, one of the worst songs by Styx ever made. Talking about the Kinect for PC, I talked about this a couple of months ago, saying they're actually going to take this device that they're right now selling for the Xbox, and that's the motion and voice-controlled little sensor you have right here. Well, they've sold 18 million of them for the Xbox, and they're planning on selling them for the PC, and now they have an official release date. It's going to be February 1st. So will this replace the mouse? That's going to be the big question. Well, at its price point, I'd say probably not. I was really excited, saying, you know, this would be a lot of fun to do some voice-activated stuff with my computer and maybe some gesturing to move around the web, look a little bit like the Matrix. Check out the cost. Now, for the Xbox, they're selling the Kinect for about $130, $140 bucks. The cost for the PC, $249. It's kind of steep for my pocketbook, considering I can build a computer for just about that. But if you're still interested and don't mind diving deep into the green, you can check out the, Kinect for PC. That's coming out on February 1st.